Put your paw down.
He sounds like no cat I've ever heard before.
My treat.
Hi, I'm Nicole, and this is Scooby's story for GeoBeats.
Hello.
He does not look like a cat.
Scooby.
He looks like a fruit bat combined with a gremlin. We actually call him Halloween Cat in the house because he's constantly arching his back and just sitting in corners and looking a little creepy.
Come down.
It takes him a long time to wake up. He has to slowly stretch himself into life.
You want to go ahead?
Scooby lives off of attention.
Do you like this blanket?
Why?
Is this how you like to live your life?
We have full-on conversations where I sound like a crazy person, where we're talking back and forth to each other.
What's in here? What is it?
Why are you an angry potato today?
You're not impressed with yourself.
If he's not getting 100% attention every time he's in the room, he will do whatever he can to change that, whether it's screaming or jumping on top of cabinets or fighting with the other animals. Even if I'm in a different room, he likes to fling open all the doors and make sure everyone is nearby and accessible.
You want a treat?
So he's a big attention hog.
Okay.
This is very unusual. He also needs to be held and cuddled multiple times a day, or he'll just wither away from sadness.
Scooby.
He's very smart. He opens all the doors in our house.
See you later.
He gets treat bags out of cabinets and hides them in corners.
Scooby. Scooby.
He's a handful. Like having like a very smart toddler in the house.
Is the ground wet? Sorry.
Scooby.
It's always very deliberate. He's not just meowing the meow. There's a reason. If I come home from being out, I get screamed at a lot because how dare I leave. He gets very mad at the dog because he doesn't understand why the dog gets to go outside. A lot of times he wants to go in the backyard, so he will lead you to the backyard and dramatically stand on the window and scream.
What are you doing? Get down.
You just could pretend I'm not here so you can stay outside. I see you. You're right in front of me.
Mm-hmm. You know, as I get more frantic, the more annoyed he is. If I sneeze, he gets annoyed.
Sorry.
But obviously when I open up a bag of treats, he starts screaming, and you could usually tell the difference. He's just a very good cat. Very sweet.
You done?